Hello, gorgeous. This is Ariel. Ariel's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4777761. And she's a female little white terrier mix, all cutie pie. She's quite young, about a year old. Came to the shelter as a stray on November 19th from Azusa, and she weighs about 11 pounds, and she's pretty nervous and timid, and you know what? If you were that young and lost, you would be too. Huh, sweetie? But she's got a cute disposition. She's getting along real well with Jenna here. She was scared to come out of the kennel, but once she was out, she wants to be a lap dog. She wants to be held and petted and scratched. Yeah. Right, sweetie? What can you tell us, Jenna?
Yeah, like you said, she didn't want to come out, but she didn't show me any aggression. She just had some fear.
Yeah.
And, you know, dogs, when they're this scared and still this loving, you can see she's like, you know.
Yeah.
That's just a great testament to their nature. And she's just going to open up more and more and be really loyal, really loving. It doesn't look like she's had a lick of any sort of training. She's not sure what a leash is.
Yeah.
But she's not reacting too badly to it, but that's something, you know, she'll need to learn. But that's
That's
easy peasy. You can do that. She's in with another small dog. Hasn't been reactive to any other dogs. She's kind of those girls you can take with you anywhere. She hasn't made a peep. She loves being held. And I think, you know, she's going to have a nice medium energy when she gets out and perks up. And she's just going to be a great addition to a lot of different types of families.
Yeah, you can see she's one of those dogs that wants to be around people. And she's going to want to please you and get comfort from you and give it to back to you. Huh, honey? She's a cute little dog, too.
She likes being held like a baby.
Yeah, why not? Why not?
There you go.
There you go. Now I'm comfortable. So come on down and meet Ariel. She needs a new home. She got lost. Poor thing. Come and meet her. Bye, honey.